Hello. Welcome to FonePaw channel. This video is about how to recover deleted files from an SD card. FonePaw Data Recovery is an effective and safety hard drive data recovery program. It can also recover files from flash drive and SD card. Launch the program, and of course, make sure your SD card is connected to computer. Choose the SD card in the removable drivers list and click Scan. Then the program will do a quick scan, which will scan the files in fast speed. You can preview some pictures on the program. But not all the files can be viewed on the program, because there are just some pieces of one picture. Besides pictures, you can view many kinds of files. Like videos, sort into different formats, and the documents which most people want to recover. If you cannot find the deleted files you want, please try the deep scan. Deep scan will take a long time, but there will be more files found while scanning. As you can see, much more pictures show up. No matter the PNG files, JPEG files, or GIF files. When the deleted files show up, select the files you want to recover and click the Recover. Of course, it needs the purchased version to recover the deleted files. So, that's all. If you want to see more mobile tips, you can subscribe us or go to fonepaw.com. And don't forget to share this video with your friends. Thank you.